Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Pitt versus Canisius college basketball matchup on Monday, December 30th, 2019. PickDawgz.com is our website. We've got free picks in every game every day, so be sure to stop by and check it out. And of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. But let's get to this game between Pitt and Canisius. Pitt 9-3 on the season, just 7-5 against the number. Canisius 5-6 on the season, but 6-4 against the number. The Golden Griffins averaging 71 points a game, allowing 71 points a game. They've lost four of their last five games. Meanwhile, Pitt averaging 65 points a game, allowing 58. They opened the season with that nice win over Florida State. And, you know, they've played fairly well this season. They've won seven of their last eight, and the one loss in that last eight games was to Louisville. And no shame in that. Pitt is 5-2 against the spread when they play against teams with a losing record. Canisius, 6-2-1 against the spread when playing against teams with a winning record. Pitt's laying 13 points in this one. Ooh, that number seems really, really tight as to where it probably should be. And I just think that the Pitt defense gets it done here against Canisius. I'm going to take Pitt. I'm going to lay the 13. I'm lukewarm on this one at best, but that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDawgz.com. And be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join me on the live show. Weekdays at 10 a.m., weekends at 11. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to join us and subscribe.